up, gamers? It's me, Mice!
Okay, hear me out for a second here. Let me give some context. So recently, I reluctantly started a channel on TikTok, and my first video kind of blew up. So I got my friends, friend, into a Discord call, and forced him to react to the UH people did with my account. If you end up liking this video, please subscribe, and let's get back to the video. So, you know, I used to hate TikTok.
Right, yeah.
And you know how I uploaded a video on TikTok.
Right.
And you know how that video got...
a billion views.
No, it got like 400k. But as you'd assume, a video that big leads to a lot of special people.
So you're telling me you found people on TikTok? Wow.
You better be ready. So this is my TikTok account. As you can see, it's much more successful than my YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
And in particular, this video. Did you even watch this video?
I saw it, I remember.
And now, the video.
You are socially awkward, which means that it would take 10,000 billion, 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 billion years for you to find yourself a girlfriend.
Let's start with the duo. So, if we go here, we can see all these people did a duet. Which one do you want to start with?
Right, you pick. I genuinely don't.
We'll go in order.
You are socially awkward, which means that it would take 10,000 billion, 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 billion years.
Don't call me out like that.
Oh man, and he used the TikTok.
Voice singing.
That's so annoying, man. It's better to just talk a bit, even if you don't have the best voice acting skills. Did you really need the text to speech to say yes and don't call me out like that?
Here's the thing, Nice. Basically, people on TikTok, they can't talk.
Anyway, this one's probably the best one though, so...
Best one or like saddest one?
It's just the least cringe one.
Wait, you're telling me that's the least cringe one?
Yes. Let's go to the next one.
You are socially awkward, which means that it would take 10,000 billion, 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 billion years for you to find yourself a girl.
I
can say furries like me, man.
You're like the new furry icon, that's what you are.
I'm the new furry icon. But I was so surprised, man, when I saw this.
Yeah, jokes aside, that is horribly surprising.
Let's go to the next one.
You are socially awkward, which means...
Why do you have so many furries?
Billion, 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 billion,
know,
billion,
man.
Billion years for you to find yourself a girlfriend.
I just don't. I guess...
What?
Wait, is this the same person? She's using hashtag furry fandom.
Next video.
It's just a picture of this Minecraft YouTuber, man. It doesn't have anything to do with the video. Oh, he's a full Minecraft stan, man.
Swag!
What? What's that?
That's Minecraft, Jake.
You are socially awkward, which means that it would take 10,000 billion, 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 billion years.
I mean, this one's like just...
self-pity humor. It's just, haha, look at me, guys. I'm bad.
I mean, you know, you have two TikTok sides. So you have extrovert TikTok, which is all the, like, people who are always flexing their stuff and wealth and stuff.
Yeah.
And then you have introvert TikTok, which are just the people who are watching the stuff. Bruh, I beat both missions and I haven't unlocked the friend. I think I get it. He's saying, like, he didn't unlock the friends because he's socially awkward.
Well, you know what I thought it was?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was like a guy saying, like, oh my god, I'm such a gamer that I don't have friends.
I guess it's okay. Like, it's not bad.
Let's get the next one.
You are socially awkward, which means that it would take 10,000 billion, 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 billion years for you to find yourself a girlfriend.
It's so funny.
They literally just like took my video and narrated it really badly. It's not even in sync. I mean, to be fair, I can't go too hard on her. She's only 11.
Oh, alright. Yeah, that's TikTok for you though, Jake.
You want to do a tier list of these?
Sure.
Okay. So we're gonna be finally putting them into a tier list now. Okay, so the original, the classic, it's okay. The furry ones.
I don't know. I think they're better than any of the others. I put them as cringe.
We'll put the one outside as okay. We'll put
because the one, they went outside.
Yeah, the one inside. that's gonna give me nightmares, man.
Cringe.
Yeah, cringier.
Okay.
What's up next?
So let's put the people standing so let's okay. do those two first.
These are cringiest. Actually, you know what? This one actually has something to do with the video.
Yeah.
This one has nothing at all to do with the video. Okay, now the ones with faces. This guy...
So, I think that that guy made an average TikTok video. I put that as just cringe.
Yeah. I think, to be fair, it's the best one. The kid.
I think cringiester.
This one's maybe cringier. Wait, we can't put it on the level of the furry though.
I think we should put the furry a bit higher in that case.
We're putting these two together. And yeah, this is our tier list, I guess.
No, kind of sucks.
Yeah. Hi, it's me, Nice, after editing this video. I just wanted to thank you for watching to the end. In these last months, both my YouTube and TikTok have been doing pretty well, and I'd like to thank you for all of the support. It's really motivating me to try to make the best content I can make, and I hope you like the way in which my channel is heading. Anyway, goodbye and have a good day.